Hey Spuds, I'm UPotato22 and we're back again with Little Inferno. Here we go. And we got a new catalog. Snooty Foodie. We're always gonna have a new catalog. Don't worry about it. Wooden spoon. Marshmallows. I love marshmallows. But not raw marshmallows. Like, that sounds stupid, but I don't like raw marshmallows. I have to cook them. Because the flour on the outside is kind of gross. So, I don't know. I do like marshmallows and hot chocolate, though. That's my favorite. That's not how spoons work, but okay. I'm gonna set it on fire. Oh boy, that's satisfying content. Oh yeah. Oh, we're gonna roast marshmallows over the spoon. What? Oh my god, are they all gonna do that? That's, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, they're alive. And they explode. Wow, that's just creepy. Okay then. Oh, the ice cubes melt, or freeze. And explode. That's pretty great. There's a little chunk of poor marshmallow there. And there. Froze a chunk of marshmallow. Anyways, we have a letter. Ooh! Is your fireplace keeping you warm? Yes. Yes it is. Do you know what's even cozier than a crackling fire? A hug! She reminds me of like a sassy black grandma. Attached is a coupon for one free hug. You might need it one day. Love, Miss Nancy. Now, I was told that I'm supposed to keep that, so I'm going to buy a new slot so I can still have four things at a time. So we're going to buy sausages, and a bluefish, fragile china, and zesty beetles. I love zesty beetles. Ow. Smooth. I just stabbed myself right in the eyeball. Don't even worry about it. Spider. I meant to itch my eye, but, you know, apparently I don't know how fingers work. Nope. Oh, gross! There is bugs in the sausages! And you can light the bugs on fire! Well, that's creepy. On the blowfish floats. And then it explodes! Okay then. You're gonna light the eyeballs on fire. Oh, you can light the eyeballs on fire. Ah! Okay. Plate. Plate. Can I just break this? Shh. I can. Cool. And beetles. I'm gonna accidentally, like, throw it in the fire anyways. Oh, that changes the fire different colors. That's cool. Whoa! Way too entertained. Hello, neighbor.
Hi.
Are you still there?
Yep.
You're reading all my letters carefully, right? You're not just skipping through them and burning them up, are you?
No, I read them.
One day I might say something really important. P.S. I ordered you something. Are you ready? It arrives today down your chimney. I got curtains! Oh, how fabulous. Can I move the curtains? I can move them a little bit, but I can't light them on fire or anything. Aw, my fire is back to orange. How lame. Spider. I didn't even get to burn the letter. Do you like your new curtains? I really do. They're fabulous. They're so pretty. Red's my favorite color, so I'm kind of biased. There's nothing like a well-decorated home. But don't worry, they're fireproof. Good. Love, Sugar Plumps. Good thing they're fireproof, because I want to light them on fire, but I can't. That would just be a horrible waste. I really like that I got a stamp from the letter. Okay. Tooth and Corn Breakfast Flakes. Discount sushi. I actually actually got food poisoning once from Discount Sushi. It was really bad. I was throwing up all night. It was when the Walmart here in town started selling sushi. It was pretty bad. So, my eyeball still hurts. Cereal. Oh, that's creepy. They're actual teeth. Oh no, light it on fire. Get rid of the evidence. Discount sushi. Spider. Oh, and of course bugs fly out of that as well. That's really gross. No, I meant to light the bugs on fire. Yeah, there we go. Soda. 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 No! Boom! I don't know how realistic that is. Light the spider on fire. Okay. I don't think they explode. Can't see anything now because Mom's watching. Love you, Mom! She's gonna be like, why are you sassin'? She texted me like 20 minutes after I posted that video on YouTube. She's my biggest fan. At one point, she was like one of two of my subscribers. I was the other one. But now I have all sorts of them. I have my mom, my dad, my husband, and like two other people. It's really weird. I don't know who. Oh, cool. That's freaking awesome. Still blowing fire. Coffee. Oh, the coffee's on fire too. Or the coffee's a lot. Okay. Well, that exploded. Okay, you need to break, because I'm tired of you doing my job for me. Good lighting stuff on fire. That's my job. Egg. 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 Oh, okay. They just break. Ew! I saw a bug! Ah! Gack! Hey, will you send me? Whack! Send me an exterminator, okay, thanks! I got you. I got you, sugar plumps. Thanks. It's not really safe, though. I mean, if you were to actually put the exterminator down, that'd be scary. Just like fire everywhere. I really wish there was like a little broom you could use and just sweep all this stuff out. But it does work anyways. Poof! Ta-da! Nice clean. And a bunch of stuff that takes forever. Mystery seasoning. Oh, cool. That looked like hair, though. And it's that same, like, sloshy noise as the leprechaun. And an egg. Flies! Oh, I can't light them on fire. Thank you for the exterminator. He's perfect. Ready, exterminator? Let's get that bug. One, two, three! Blam, 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 blam! Oops, I missed. Oh, I didn't know I was in this game. Oh, there's the little bug. Come here, little beetle bug. A little beetle buddy. Okay, we're friends now. A plus. Lick, lick, lick. Haha, he loves me. Now, is she licking it, or is it licking her? Smooch! Aw, he laid an egg. Okay, you can have it. Wow. That's a big egg. I really wonder how big that bug was. Spider. It's moving. That's really creepy. No wonder she wanted the exterminator, Jesus. Okay, next we need the magic mushrooms. Toaster? Super juicer 4000. Okay. Should I say the obvious? We're gonna light up some magic mushrooms. Spider! Maybe the spiders only have like one eye. See, there was a theory that this game was in like post, not post-apocalyptic, but like post-nuclear war era, and that's why all the spiders are giant malformed creatures, and where they just have a whole bunch of stuff, they sell it to you, you burn it, and you get more money. That's because all of the, or most of the people died. And then there's nuclear winter. And that's why everything's so cold. Which makes a lot of sense to me. I mean, look at that. That's not a spider. Not a realistic spider. I'm friends with spiders. Mushroom. Oh! They're like little spores. That's pretty cool. Dum-de-dum-de-dum. A toaster! I like the toaster. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh, there's two of them. Oh, and they scream. I'm sorry, little toast. Have you ever had, like, toast with peanut butter and butter on it? That is horrific. I just shaved the face off. Okay. That was creepy. Yeah, super unhealthy. Toast with butter and peanut butter on it. And you melt the butter and you soak it into the bread and then you put a little bit of melted peanut butter on top. Mm. The most amazing thing in the entire world. Unless you burn your bread, then it tastes awful. But that's okay. So even then, I mean, you can't really go wrong with peanut butter. I feel like we're learning a lot about each other. Well, I'm learning a lot about me. Okay. Letter. Breaking weather report. Forecast says, phew-wee, smoky with gack. Smoky with a chance of thick gack. Nasal discharge. Ew. Haha. Chimney smoke and smokestacks as far as the eye can see. Reporting from the weather balloon. Over the smokestacks. Over the city. City. The weatherman. Cough, cough. I like the dramatic music that plays when you open up the weatherman's mail. And the little ba-da-doop, ba-da-doop. Nice effect. Smoke. The smoke effect is really cool too. So I want to do a thing. I want to go through and I want to buy like the building blocks because you get a bunch of those and the bricks and then I want to buy these. This catalog. Oh, that's cool. But now what do I do with it? I still didn't light you on fire. Mwahaha. So you have this teeny tiny little house. And we don't have a single smoke detector in my house. I mean, we had one at one point, but for some reason, even when we put in batteries or anything, it just stopped working. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna wait for all this to go out. Get out of my swamp. And then we're gonna put all of these up here, just random places. And I want to fill up the little area in here. I don't know why, but it seems like fun. See? I almost grabbed that coupon. It's not gonna be long. I'm gonna screw up and it's gonna happen. Those. We'll buy. Actually, we'll just go back through and buy some more of the stuff. Those. 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 And I have 32 stamps, so I'm just gonna. Oh, wait. Okay. We're gonna put those in there. Those in there. And more bricks. No, thank you, sir. Actually, I don't think the plates were a good idea because they just break. Everything else catches on fire. Okay, so we'll just have flammable stuff. As if bricks were flammable. And maybe we'll get some, like, little super flammable things. Just 'cause. I don't know what was super flammable. We'll get one of the kitty poo-poo crushing things, because that pooped a lot of flammable stuff. That's very, very satisfying. Okay. So we're gonna put you down in there, and we're gonna light everything on fire. Ah, nice big roaring fire. And look at all the money. I just love sitting by the campfire. But everything's just kind of falling apart. We only have half a cat place. Oh, I did catch a spider. Cool. And then you can just kind of. Very satisfying. Okay, let's look at the combos. Let's see what we got. I still don't know about either of those. I thought that this would be the bank and the. See, I thought it would be the bank and someone else's credit card. But I don't know what else it could be. I guess we'll try the bank and the credit card again. Thought I saw something up there. Thought it was a spider. I swear I tried that. Oh well, I guess I didn't. I did try a lot of things for that though, and I still have no idea. Okay, so I got the lol kitty. We got catfish, which is probably the kitty and the blowfish. Bear in a china shop. Okay, so blowfish and. China shop. There we go. I'll get these. How much is it for a new slot? Ooh, should I? No. I'll save it until next time. Okay. Can't hide behind my curtains. That's super creepy that everything just kind of falls apart. What else we got? Dinnerware combo and cornflakes combo. Dinnerware? So maybe the china and the wooden spoon? That's probably that. Cornflakes. Part of a complete breakfast. Unless they're like this, because that's not a very complete breakfast. Don't eat teeth. Okay. China. Spider. Spoon. Other thing. Oh. It's very satisfying. It's like the inner pyro in me. It's very happy. Cornflakes! And also like the corn pops. It's like little kernels until you set it on fire. Or until it hits the fire. Nice. And then, combos! Deadly fish and wake up. So, deadly fish. I know that blowfish are dangerous. Oh, that's probably pretty deadly. Sushi. And wake up. Probably coffee. What else? Oh, the alarm clock. I betcha. That sounds right. I mean, coffee doesn't do anything for me. It's kind of sad. Like, I really like coffee, but I like white girl coffee, where it's creamer and sugar and a little bit of coffee for color. But go ahead and explode. Or just chill there. That's weird. Normally you explode. Oh, okay, there you go. And then we got coffee and alarm clock. Okay. I was really scared it wasn't gonna work. Okay, we're good with that. Let's check out what else we got. Iced coffee. That's obviously ice and coffee. Easter bunny. Maybe eggs and the rabbit thing? So, the rabbit thing. And eggs? Egg pack? And then iced. Can't buy coffee yet. coffee. This is very like infomercially type music. I can jam to this. This would be my kind of workout music. Not really. I don't work out. I mean, I could. That just seems like a huge waste of my time, though. I'm a very busy woman. I mean, I got schoolwork, and I got this, that, and the other. I'm busy, man. Always, always busy. Okay, so eggs and crazy rabbit. Hey, Easter bunny combo. We got ice. Oh, cool. Ice. Coffee. How do we... How? Hold on. Spider. Oh, come on. Oh. God, that terrifying face is just... And then it breaks into pieces. You know, like everything else does, it just kind of explodes or shatters. Liquid diet combo. It's probably drinks. Egg sack combo, freaked out food combo. Okay, so we're gonna do the liquid diet combo. Coffee, Midlife Crisis Navigator, Future Foods. These have three in it. So we're just gonna be here a while. Actually, I have 42 stamps, so I'm not doing your whole waiting game. Spider. Poof, poof. Okay, there's that. There's. Nope, 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 nope. You. Sit upright. Soda. I do drink a lot of soda, though. I mean, not much anymore, but I do often drink quite a bit of soda. Hey, liquid diet combo. Boom! Fizzy soda everywhere. But as I've said, who cleans up this mess? It's just like, yes, burn all these things, but now you have glass, and you have ashes, and you have soda everywhere. Good job. Egg sac combo and freaked out food. So that's an egg sac. Locust eggs. Those aren't really egg sacs. Oh wait, there was a spider egg. Yeah. Spider eggs. That's an egg sac. Let's see. Egg sac. Egg sac. Hold on, spider. Spider. No, the spider got away. Burn all your cousins, relatives. That was terrible. Anyways, freaked out food. So that's probably the food with the eyeballs in it. Because we got the marshmallows that come alive. And then we got the toast that comes alive, because of the face. And then the coffee that comes alive. Yeah. Marshmallow. Coffee. Toaster. And the toast. Burn food with faces. It's still super creepy. Okay. Don't know what the generations combo is. I don't feel like it's anything in here. Because I thought it would be that picture with that, because that looks like, you know, two generations. But I don't think it was. Okay then. Well, I guess we'll go ahead and buy the next catalog. 150. Oh, that's not even close to my math skills. Okay, so I'm gonna do something. I don't know what I wanna do. I wanna do. Mini. 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 I just want a whole bunch of them. So I can light them up all and see what happens. Need all these flames to be out, otherwise they will light themselves up. That would not be good. Okay, so we got one, two, three, four, and a spider. Actually, I'm gonna go through. Okay, one more, because that's all I can afford. Kind of the same thing though, I mean. Yeah, I made a lot of money off that. Okay. Well, cool. I think we'll buy that. No, we'll deal with that next time. Okay, So I'm going to leave this video here until next time. And okay, thank you guys for watching. And if you wouldn't mind, like this video to appease the potato overlords. And I will see you guys again soon. Ciao!